हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। होप यू ऑल डूइंग वेल गाइस। सो फाइनली आई एम बैक। एक महीना से हम वीडियो नहीं बना पाया, हम दूसरा काम में बिजी था। सो आई एम बैक। सो गाइस, वन थिंग आई वांट टू से दैट दिस वीडियो इज़ नॉट गोना बी ऑल अबाउट टूरिस्ट प्लेसेस। यूजुअली आई यूज टू गो टू टूरिस्ट प्लेस एंड ऑल एंड एक्सप्लेनिंग अबाउट हाउ यू कैन गो देर एंड वॉट इज़ द बेस्ट टाइम टू विजिट देर, लाइक दैट एंड ऑल्सो। दिस वीडियो इज़ नॉट गोना बी ऑल अबाउट सम प्लेसेस। दिस वीडियो इज़ गोना बी all about how I'm going to spend this day, and as today is Sunday also, so first of all I have to go to church as it is already 5:30 and I have to reach before 6:30 there, and I will continue this vlog after coming back from church. And so guys, don't forget to watch this video till end. Hope you will like it, because I'm gonna show you different things in this video, not usually like how I used to make a video and upload it. So see you after a few hours. Guys, I'm on the way to church. It will take approximately 15 minutes to reach there, so anyhow I have to be there before 6:30, so I think I will make it. So guys, finally I came back from church. I wish you a happy and blessed Sunday. May the glory of Almighty God will be always with you. And now I have to go to other place for playing football, and that place is known as Chakkarkaon. And I will show you the place also, how it's look like, the views. And the main reason why I used to go there in every Sunday, just because most of the people of my island used to come there, playing there over there. So I used to go there and meet them also, because if I look at them, I feel like I am with my family. And also because my island is very small, we are belong to one island, and we know each other very closely. So that's why I used to go there every Sunday and play football also. So stay tuned. So guys, finally I have reached Chakkarkaon, and this is a small cliff or small mountain we can say. But the view guys, it's look amazing. As you can see, the back side is our Andaman airport, and as you can see from there I came, from that point I came from there to here. As you can see how amazing it is. This is our Port Blair airport, and that one will be international airport. Now this is just domestic airport, and guys, as you can see how amazing it is. So guys, finally our match TN, there was 3 matches and out of 3 we were the champion. So I'm going back to home. So guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you in the next video.